I love you,
Lord.
They be hit every time, bro. Ain't doing nothing to talk. Ain't nothing to say. Ain't nothing to talk about.
Chance to finally be AB, the quote unquote Riz God.
If I stay here for a second, I saw you when I was walking by, and I know you noticed that I looked at you, but I looked at you because I was like, wow, she's gorgeous. And I really like, you know, your vibe. Yeah. By vibe, I mean like your chains and everything matching, everything. What's your name?
Michelle.
My name is Jay, if you wanted to know. Did you want to know?
Yeah, no, sorry.
You have a boyfriend?
No, I don't.
Well, can I get your number?
No, I'm sorry.
Now, you're going to have to come in the game hard. Every opportunity you get, you have to take it with no fails. Today is not a day to play. Today is a day to win. Today is a day to conquer. Today is a day to set the foundation that will take us to the promised land. AB is no Riz God. That's you. And you're gonna prove that today.
Hey, AB! What? I finally got you!
How'd you even find me?
I mean, don't worry about that. How are you preparing for the next game versus Jay?
He seems at all.
He seems like he's really locked in this game.
Probably is. Don't really care. I mean, I've already proven my point. I'm probably gonna beat him again. He's no match for me.
Do you not have any strategy or any form of preparation for this game?
No.
Last fucking AB for you.
I ain't been asleep in a good damn week. I'm missing it, but you can't say I'm broke.
Look.
I found my
home. Why are you on the phone?
One second. I hate to intrude on family, but I was like, you just look too good.
Really, you think I found my
home? Obviously, I was like, I had to come over here and say something. I didn't know what to say, but I was like, as long as I say something. What's your name?
KM, like the letters.
KM?
Uh-huh, like the letters.
Okay. AB.
AB, hey, like literally. The letters?
Yes. You got a boyfriend?
I know.
So can I get your number?
Yeah.
Okay. Lil baby, worth it.
Are you going to take me serious?
I'm
going to
take you serious. What do you mean? I
lost
my phone call for you.
Okay.
I like the sweatshirt.
I like your face. I'll let you get back to it.
Thank you.
I'm gonna text you.
Please do.
All right.
Again, to force the situation from behind the 3-point line, taking tough shots when your percentages go down. And
do you mind if I talk to you real quick?
Sure.
Do you got a boyfriend?
No.
I came over here because I was like, oh, she looks really cute. And I really like your style, I see your fit, being everything. You just look good.
Oh, thank you.
How's your day going? It's going pretty good. It'd be better, you know, if you give me your number.
Okay.
All right.
You want to give me yours or?
I'll just let you type it in, and then I'll text you. What's your name?
Kirsten.
Okay.
And yours?
Jay. J-A-Y. But you can call me Jordan.
Okay. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Okay.
All right. Appreciate you. Have a good day.
You too.
38 for Boston. Not a surprise, Brown is excellent.
Roses are red, violets are blue.
Check.
My heart is dead, I'm such a fool. Why?
Hey, how are you? You got a boyfriend?
No.
Hey, I know I don't got a cut right now, but I promise you, when I get a cut, it's over with. So you might as well give me your number right now. We can talk about the dates and stuff later.
I'm not really...
You're not looking for a relationship. You start off as friends. Get to know each other.
You do have some pretty good ribs.
No, no. Get it done. And on the spin and the reverse. This.
So I get your number.
Someone, like,
what's your name?
I'm Rose.
I'm AB. AB.
AB?
Yeah.
Does that stand for something?
A quasi. I just take
it day by day. Do you play board games?
Yeah.
I play board games with you.
Like you was working hard, I'll let you get back to it. It was good to meet you.
Lopez coming off a three-block game against the Rockets as Giannis gets inside and lays it in.
And that right there speaks to his talent.
I know you're on the phone, but you mind if I talk to you real quick?
Yeah, sure.
Can I sit right here? How are you today? What's your name?
I'm Ellie.
My name is Jay. It's nice to meet you.
You too.
Well, I walked by and I was like, wow, she is really cute. If I talk to you real quick, you have a boyfriend?
No.
Well, I saw you when I was walking in here. I was like, damn, you are beautiful. Excuse my language. So, how's your day going?
It's going.
It's going. The math, is it hard?
I didn't go to class, so I don't understand.
You don't understand it?
Like, I've done it before. I took it last year.
Oh, okay.
But I just need to, like, refresh.
All right. Well, I came over here because I wanted to get to know you. I was like, I feel like I could vibe with you, felt your presence a little bit. So, can I get your number?
Sure.
All right. I'm Jay. What's your name?
Alexis.
Okay, nice to meet you, Alexis. I'll just pull this out real quick. Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you.
Have a nice day.
For our guys, Mitchell.
Hey, I was praying you don't.
Sorry?
I was praying you don't. Do you got a boyfriend? I was praying you don't.
No, I have a boyfriend.
So you got time for me to talk to you? Listen, you don't understand. Can I sit right here? It's really getting cold out here.
It is very cold.
I can't stand it. I need someone by my side. I need. I thought you were pretty cute, so I was like, I gotta come over here. What's your name first?
Sophia.
I'm AB. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I was wondering, can I get your number?
My number?
Yeah.
Sure.
What you working on?
I'm working on, I had some homework due last night, and I didn't do it, so I'm trying to get it turned in right now. Perfect.
It was nice meeting you.
It was nice meeting you.
Sophia, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Sophia.
Bye.
Keldon to Roby. Nine on the shot clock. In trouble. No. Got it over to Big Fella.
Excuse me. You mind if I talk to you real quick? How are you today?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm pretty good. I just came over here because I saw you back there. I'm like, wow, she's really cute. You have a boyfriend?
I don't.
I came over here because I wanted to get to know you. I'm Jay. Hey, what's your name again?
Bro.
Okay, nice to meet you.
I'm not going to shake your hand.
All right, I feel you. But I want to know, can I get your number?
Yeah.
All right. I appreciate you not shaking my hand, saying your hand's dirty. That takes a lot to admit. How are exams going for you? Okay. Oh, no. 121. What about you?
100.
100? That's not bad. I mean, we all start somewhere. What's your major?
Finance.
Okay.
What's yours?
Marketing. You look like you could be a little finance major. You look like you got yourself put together.
But you gather my attention.
But it's nice to meet you. Well, all right.
Vanish, don't leave my...
The shot clock winding down. Dinwiddie recognizes it.
I'm not gonna lie. You got a boyfriend?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I do.
Oh my God.
Kemba the drive. Marcus Smart wants it. Final second. Smart drives for the game.
Brandon Rich and Melly. I've been turned up. I'm the youngest and the richest in my city. All on Twitter. On my-
so how do you feel about winning this game?
I mean, I put in a lot of hard work and dedication. You know, I seen a tweet, you know, somebody came up to AB, asked him how he was preparing. He said he didn't have no game plan for me. You know, that's real disrespectful. And AB, if you're watching this, you suck. I've been telling you this game after game. You got lucky twice, and now I'm coming back. It's 2-1. I guarantee you I win in the finals. All right?
Well, you heard it here, folks. Jordan Elliott has won the game. What would he do next in his next victory?
I'll tell you what I'm going to do next. I'm going to win the next game. And then I'm going to win the next game. And then I'm going to win the next game. And it's going to be 4-2. AB has no chance. He has no shot. I've been telling y'all I would come back. Everybody in the comments, down me. Watch this. Watch this win. Keep replaying. As a matter of fact, every dub I took, I want y'all to watch. Watch as your savior, your quote-unquote Riz God, falls. He's dethroned. Honestly, I should be getting paid about $20 per second every time I get on this mic. I want y'all to take this mic to AB, see what he has to say, to see if he still has no game plan for me. Now get this camera out of my face.
Well, guys, we heard it here from Jordan Elliott. He is apparently in a very competitive match with his rival, AB. Now, we shall see how this saga continues in the next matchup of Riz. I have found Jordan's rival, AB. But we have his response here to Jordan's remarkable remarks. How do you respond to this?
You ugly. Let's get that out of the way. You are ugly. I already know, this one was completely on me. I was unprepared. He came with a lot of strategies that I wasn't quite ready for. I could have prepared better, but I unfortunately lost. Now, my fans back home, don't doubt me. Don't start ranting and saying he's better and why so clear. Don't do any of that, please. I know I lost. It's all my fault. I'm still going to win the finals.
Well, apparently Jordan thinks he has won against you, and there is no competition.
He has not won. He's won one game.
He definitely said that there was no competition and that he will beat you every time he gets a chance.
He won't ever beat me. He may have won the little battle, but you will never win the war. Always remember that.
Well, as you see here, we have AB in his very disgruntled match against Jordan. How will this saga of Riz continue, ladies and gentlemen? We shall see in the next episode.
Spy in reality here, but they don't feel it. Instead of chasing riches, nigga, being competition.
Nigga, it's good.
Boy, I'm gonna have a lick you. I ain't even lick you.
I just went.
Look inside.